Prime Minister, Mr. J.B. Chifley.
Fellow citizens, the war is over. Let us remember those whose lives were given, and we may enjoy this glorious moment.